CNN be carrying this historic pirate broadcast in hopes of further unifying the world. And for the next 2 hours, music will be the only form of communication.